the proper thing to do when somebody's been placed under arrest, submit to that arrest, get in the car, don't resist. And then if you've got a defense or problems with it, you and your attorney can work that out in court. But it's not going to be worked out at your home or in the yard, and especially when you escalate the violence. So, bottom line in this case, Trooper Rouse did what he had to do to defend himself, and because of the actions of John Casey, John Casey lost his life.